not your right-hand man. Must be real important.
I've ordered the replacement rails for the Rio Norte line from Weirton Steel.
I have a contract with Oren Boyle.
You had a contract with Oren Boyle. I canceled it.
You have no authority.
As much authority as you had to do a backdoor deal with Oren Boyle. There are consequences to this accident, Jim. We have to service Ellis Wyatt. He is this company's main priority.
You just love to keep feeding the monopolies, don't you?
If you keep pissing off the heart of this operation, Wyatt is going to stop providing the blood we need to keep this company alive. Do you understand that?
Why go with Reardon Steel when there are smaller companies that actually need the money?
It's his new metal.
That metal's completely untested. The consensus of the best metallurgical authorities are highly skeptical.
I'm not interested in their opinions.
Commander Hall?
Yeah.
I'm the man in control of the small army sitting on your doorstep.
Do you have a moment to chat?
The man you pulled out of a box belongs to me.
Hand him over, and I'll go away.
Just like that?
Just like that. The man you're protecting is a consummate liar.
His skills of deception supersede even mine. In fact, I will guarantee that he's lying to you right now.
Has he told you that there's one in your organization that's against you? Or that he has information that could set the world ablaze? He is a liar.
And a killer, and nothing more. All your problems go away if you just turn him over. Mike. Over there, I make a difference.
Yeah, I know. Nobody knows that better than me. But you've done more than your fair share over there. It's time for you to do your fair share over here.
How's that working out?
You know, if you do go back there, you're gonna break his heart.
I'd love to sit here and tell you that I had a near-death experience or that I lost a loved one, but the fact is, there are no loved ones. It was just a succession of mass murderers and common thugs who relied on me for care and feeding. For years, I told myself that the world would throw me in with these vermin. Seduced by crime, forced into the business. But I wasn't.
Then you saw the weapon and you turned against them.
I went rogue, to use the parlance of your business. And that's what my surrender is all about. I have to erase what I was so I can become me. Whoever I might be.
Do you think you'd noticed that I was no longer there? That I'd stopped running?
Yes, I would have noticed. I would have missed seeing you.
But eventually you would have forgotten me.
Yes. I won't forget you now.
Hello.
Nigel, what are you doing here?
I had to bring Ava back early. Hello, Nigel Pierce.
Walt Schmidt.
Nigel's my ex-husband.
A role I relish. I need to catch a plane to London, so you'll have to have Ava for the weekend.
And what if I have plans?
Yes. I can see your plans.
Mummy, Daddy said he can't take me to the zoo.
Oh, wonderful. Just wonderful.
Are you and Daddy going to fight?
No. Mummy will take you to the zoo instead of Daddy.
Brilliant. Make me the bad guy.
Oh, no one made you the bad guy. You were born to it.